Alright, quick tip, when you're doing skull crushers, don't keep your arms vertical at the top because this causes your shoulders to move, shifting the tension to your lats. Instead, keep your arms at an angle and your shoulders locked in place to maximize the tension on your triceps.